Hit me. Are you sure, man?
Yeah, I'm going for a 5-card hand. Come on.
Okay. Here. I'm a stick. What you got?
How would I know? You tell me.
Not good, man. You got, 47.
Damn. You're bad luck for me, you know? When I play the other guys, I always win.
Boss, take a look at these two chips.
One's a fake.
That's amazing. You didn't even touch him.
No, I just took a guess. Why else would he come in with two chips and sound so worried? You take a look.
Oh, yeah, the dragon on this got the sunglasses and a white stick.
Insolent bastards!
I'll make sure the cashiers are extra vigilant.
It's obvious where these chips are coming from. The Sindaco family owns a plastics factory across town. I'm gonna blow it to shit!
Man, look, don't trip. I got you on this.
Hey there, July.
Hi there.
Shit, I need to go to the pawn shop.
Tell me about it.
Ever go down on a chicken?
Yep, you're right about that.
I need to hit my gun at this point.
Catch you later.
Hey, who's this character? He looks like a cop to me.
We better go on the boss.
You should run away.
Get the boys ready. Production lines gotta keep rolling.
Somebody's got a fucking death wish if they're starting trouble around here.
Oh. I wear nice clothes, but I'm a kid. You should run away.
What'd you say, Blair?
Business player. Just because I look nice, you think I ain't for real? Run away, save yourself! DJ run things now! You should have kept your mouth shut. What you say, player? boss?
Carl, how'd it go?
Tell Woolsey we'll be getting no more trouble with them counterfeit chips.
Hail, fellow. Well met. Namaste. Peace. Carl, my brother.
Hey, Truth, where you at?
Just checking that you are no longer on government business. Where is he?
How the fuck would I know, man? He like the devil. Hey, man, you okay?
Everything is transient.
Whoa, man.
I'm passing through life same as every man.
Okay.
Do you have any idea what you're doing for Torino?
Nah, I seem to be on the need-to-know basis.
Oh, no, man. Two lies don't cancel each other out. You know that. We pay them to lie to us. Is that what our founding fathers wanted? No more, friend. No more. We're not alone.
Get off me, man. What's going on?
Everything is going on. Don't you get it? There's a place, not even on the map. A train is about to leave. It can explain better than I ever can. Boy, this is going to blow your fucking mind. We got work to do. You better drive. I'll explain. Elegance does not even touch it.
Hey, Truth. Do we have a plan here?
Go, go, go!
Hey, hold up, dude!
Installation personnel, please be aware we are at condition red. This is not a drill. This facility has been breached. All security personnel head to the research labs now.
Personnel reminded that the downloading of pornography is strictly prohibited. The composites lab would like to remind diagnostics that their fridge is off limits to diagnostic staff. Could whoever stole the composite lab's mugs please return them? All personnel wishing to go to Shazam tonight, please inform reception at your earliest convenience. Could the owner of the alien culture in the diagnostics lab's fridge kindly remove it? The Globular Deli have arrived in the canteen. Tonight's menu is posted in the canteen. Boss bags can be ordered from human resources. Personnel found stealing alien technology will not be invited on the next staff night out. Could all personnel remember that the quarantine breach alarm test has now been moved to Monday morning? Personnel, please make sure that they shut all the windows before they leave tonight.
Please, no more violence! Take my pass card and go!
Chemical vector incidents.
All military personnel to the launch bay immediately.
Thank you.
dude, man.
Hey, here you go. You better stash it somewhere fast.
Far out. Have a nice trip, dude.
Hey, wait a... was it too much to ask to get a lift into town?
Carl, it's me, the truth. We got a date with Destiny, man, in about 5 minutes.
Where you at?
At the old airplane graveyard you've been hanging around.